I'm not quite sure what women are mar. What are they mar? Well, I've asked this question six ways to Sunday, and I've yet to get a response. What rights do men have that we as women do not have? I saw one sign from one of these third wave feminist protesters that said something to the effect of, if only women had as many rights as a gun or something like that. I don't recall anywhere at any time that I have ever been denied entry because it was a lady part free zone. I'm allowed in schools. I'm allowed on airplanes. I don't have to just go and get a back, go through NICS in order to simply exist. So I'm not quite sure what the comparisons are there. There are actually, I'll say this, there is a huge discrepancy where it concerns, I guess you could say, men's rights and women's rights. Unfortunately, all of these chicks or broads, which is why the term was invented, marching out in Washington, D.C. and everywhere else, they actually support the taking of rights from women. They don't support women who are going out and getting their concealed carry permits. They don't support empowering women by supporting the training and licensing or just simply the possession of a handgun by a female in the United States. Those women are attacked more mercilessly than these broads out there marching could ever hope to be attacked for attention. And that's the ugly truth of this whole matter.
You know, I really don't think this has anything to do with Donald Trump. It has to do with their displeasure that Hillary Clinton lost, and then their disapproval with freedom and liberty and things that Republicans and conservatives stand for. So they come out against Donald Trump because he had a few crass statements. But if you look at the history of Donald Trump, he has a long history of promoting women inside his business. And you look at Kellyanne Conway, one of the most senior leaders in the White House.
Not to run over you, but I don't even care about all of that. I really don't give a damn. And here's why. Look, I was critical of the statements that Trump made, but I'm also critical of people who murder infant girls.